This is the first confirmed sighting of a rare African black panther in nearly a century. Researchers from the San Diego Zoo were studying ordinary leopards in Kenya's Laikipia County when the elusive cat made its debut. Black leopards, which are also called panthers, carry a gene mutation that makes their coats black. But the infrared cameras used by the team help show off their spots. British wildlife photographer Wild Barad Lucas also captured the creature nearby. Collectively, these are being called the first confirmed images from Africa in nearly 100 years. Nicholas Pilford from the San Diego team explains why they're such a special find.
This is really important for the conservation of leopards in this area because it suggests that leopards in this region may be unique and special genetically. We don't see black leopards anywhere further south of Kenya. We've only seen them here in Kenya, and we've had reports in Ethiopia. So this suggests that there's a lot of conservation value here in protecting what may be a very special subspecies of leopard.
San Diego Zoo says scientists had assumed their black coat could be explained by evolution, a way to camouflage them from predators. But this new discovery in an open, arid habitat could change what scientists know about the panther and offer clues about the secretive animal.